of Misha Shmerkin, Israel's first Winter Olympian, an immigrant from the Soviet Union. Shmerkin trains at this rink, built for him by the local mayor, Yoshi Goldberg. When he first arrived in Israel, Shmerkin prayed at the Wailing Wall that he would one day compete at the Olympics. And his prayers have been answered. Tonight, Shmerkin skated his free program on Olympic ice. Fern Lundquist had the call.
We are all now serving as witnesses to the fulfillment of a lifetime dream. At the age of 24, Misha Shmerkin is representing his country, Israel, in the Olympic Games. And appropriately enough, the music is called Fantasy.
Whenever a country is new to the Olympic Games, it seems like they're a developing country in figure skating, but Misha's got a lot of quality. His opening is a triple axel.
Misha Shmerkin was born and raised in Odessa in the former Soviet Union. He arrived in Israel at the age of 19, 5 years ago, went to the town of Matula near the Lebanese border, met the mayor and said, I want to represent Israel in the Olympic Games as a skater. The mayor, who is here tonight, said, let me see you skate first. Misha said, all right. They got together, and they're both here.
This whole competition has been a celebration for his entourage, his coach, and the rest of the people that are here with him. They've been enjoying every practice, they've been having a ball, and when Misha's skating really well, the coach is as big a part of the show as Misha is. They really have a good time. That wasn't planned. I think he just threw that in. He's not afraid of the crowd at all, is he?
Well, his ambition is to join an ice show when this experience is over. Because of the small number of ice rinks in Israel, there are only four. He still does train some in Odessa and Moscow.
Triple sow cow and a triple toe loop. He doubled it. At the end of the program, you're the most tired. He's still trying to throw everything he's got. Nice double axel there. What a great experience. First time ever. It's great to welcome a new country the world of figure skating.
Misha Shmerkin. His coach, Igor Xenofontov. And the mayor of Matula, Yossi Goldberg. He's also the president of the Israeli Ice Skating Federation. No problem when they want to have a meeting. He and Misha have lunch.
The judges were only somewhat impressed. Shmerkin registered in the high fours for both technical merit and artistic impression. There's much more figure skating coming up.